So, okay. Who has question? Who want to ask question? Come.
Yes. Beloved Master, some meditation traditions, they deny the body, and others, they says that in practice you have to follow your body, and even sometimes you also talk about the body. Would you tell us more and deeper about this subject?
What you say first thing, first somebody deny the body.
Denies some tradition.
Like what?
They saying that you are not the body and you have to start from this. You have to say that I'm not the body. And sometimes even some traditions they saying you are not going in sex because this is also body. So we are here not for this.
Yeah, this three things you have: body, mind, and consciousness. Consciousness, you don't know. What is this? How is you? Only you heard. We are consciousness. Heard from master, read from some books, some traditions. But it is not your experience. You don't know. Mind you have. You trouble with mind, going with mind, everything happening through mind. Even also you don't know what is the mind yet also. But mind is governing you. Thoughts coming and you going like that. Feelings coming and you feel like that. Good feeling coming, you say I'm good. Bad feeling coming, I'm bad. Wrong thoughts coming, no good. Right thoughts coming is good. So mind don't know even you how it function, what is the mind also. But only waves you, thoughts you, words you understand. And you go with words. Consciousness, you don't know anything. Just like a one word. Mind you follow. Even you don't know how is mind, what is mind also. But you go through mind. And body you know. Body you looked, body you touch, body you can see others' body, and your body you can see also in mirror or in pictures, and you know you have this body. So main thing is for you most truth is body, more truth. Body you have. And you know everybody has body. And you know body is you. Body is looking beautiful. You say, you are beautiful. Somebody not beautiful, you are not beautiful. Sometime ugly, sometime beautiful, sometime gorgeous, sometime nothing. So you just say to people how their body is looking. So body is true for you. Yes. Body is there, totally you know. And meditation, doing work with these three steps, body, mind and consciousness. So first thing, when you start to meditation, first work will happen with body, because you have first step. First is body, body is first. And body, mind, meditation is working with body. First make your body pure, body clean, then slowly coming purity. As your purity come, you not doing any that thing which is not right for body. You not eat, you not doing. You sleep as need, you eat as need. not just disorder. So then slowly body become clean, and then body becoming pure start. So first work in body, and as your body work is finished, automatic your energy moving in feelings, moving in thoughts, making mind clean. And then when these three things clear, body, feelings, thoughts, then consciousness start. Then energy going in consciousness. So first energy is free, make free for this. So I say, you have body and you have first work with body. All techniques, many techniques is doing work with body. Like some technique is action technique, active, dancing, moving, shaking. Means you have to wake up your body energy first. When body energy wake up, then this energy do work in body. Then automatic as this energy is free, become work okay. Then automatic second step you're awake. Second gear you go. That is mind energy. Mind doing with your feelings, with your thoughts, work with. When this energy also will be finished, then consciousness energy start. And that consciousness energy when it start, that is very vast, unlimited. Not boundary, not limit, totally. So, but meditation doing, all if you're doing 1 hour meditation, if this meditation has, this technique has 4 step or 3 step or 5 steps from part, and you do very properly, very clear, very perfectly, then automatic if your meditation from first part become okay, right start, then last part, 4th part, 5th part, whatever, when you relax, you totally reaching soon, you coming near to consciousness. So meditation working in all of three. Every technique depend on you. And I say also, if meditation you doing, sometime you sitting 1 hour, and for you sitting 1 hour is very difficult. Very restless, mind is too much. Time looks like very big. 1 hour look like 3-4 hours. When finish? You not enjoy. So first thing, you have to do active meditation. Means your body and mind full with restless. Restless energy is there. Energy has to be quiet first. Clean and quiet. So then you have to do. So very right, if you're doing properly, which techniques, what technique says, do like this, and if you go, so body, feelings, mind, and consciousness, automatic come. So this will happen, and has to be like this. No, don't deny the body. Body is true for you. And body has to be clean and pure. When body is pure, mind automatic becoming pure start. As your body, mind will be think like this, do like that. If in your body, your eating, your food, very not positive, not pure, and then your body get this food, like if you eating non-veg, somebody's, some animal's meat, and if you eat animal meat, blood, and you will be more violence because they are full of violence. Their violence come in you, automatic. Violence coming, you become more angry, more anxious, many emotions. So then as you first go to meditation, then your meditation will say what you should eat, what is right for your body, what is right for your work, how much you have to relax, how much to do you have work. Then slowly mind is become pure, clean. Then mind say where you meet, whom you meet, how much you have to talk, how much you not have to talk. how much you have to be with anybody, how much you have to away from others, has to be alone, then mind also will say you clearly what to do. So these two steps, body, feeling, thoughts, these three things has to be first clear. So first three step happened, this three part is clean. When this three part is clean, then you go in fourth, and fourth part is become body pureness. When body become pure, you not feel the body. When body very pure, very very clean, no darkness, much darkness is left, cleaned, then you not feel body. Like your energy higher than body, more than body. You moving in second direction. More than body, beyond the body start, and you feeling beyond the body. Like sometime you feel no body, you don't have body, no any heaviness. Like you walking, but look like you walking on the air. You are flying, and then your energy very high. You coming really good, very some away from the body. Body is clear, feelings is pure, thoughts are good. And then automatic, this pureness come. Body become very pure. And then body become pure. As body become pure, you feel bodilessness start. No body. Then meditation start. Then you enjoy the meditation. When you doing meditation, which meditation even for few seconds, if you get this taste, bodilessness, you say, wow, this is meditation. You say, yes, I want it. This thing I want. As you go bodilessness, joy, extremely joy come. You will be very joyful. You are like not here, you like in sky. No anybody, earth is finished. Body is part of the earth, like earth is gone for you. You walking on the earth, but look like your energy is somewhere else. You not here. When you very much in body, look like you totally in earth, stuck. Cling with earth. Very heavy, no feeling, cannot walk, cannot do, no much energy to do anything. So this meditation makes you. So first thing, just you do which techniques you doing. Automatic technique doing for your first step, first thing, that is body. Has to be clean the body. And when body is cleaning, your anger will be less, your sex will be less, your greed will be less, your eating also will be pure, sleep also pure, your feelings will be pure, your thoughts will be pure, everything will be okay, positive and positive. This is meditation. So meditation doing three steps, all. Body, feelings, thoughts, then consciousness. These three is clear. Automatic your energy free from this, free from body, free from feeling, free from thoughts, then energy go somewhere and energy has to go in consciousness. Automatic. Only meditation process is make your clean the body, feelings and mind, and pure body, feelings and mind. These three things you do, automatic. Your energy moving in consciousness start. For consciousness, no need to do anything. All process of meditation clean these three things. Mind is very dirty, full of violence, full of hate, full of angry, no any love. And then as mind your will be, your body will be like that also. If you live life more positive, more loving, more joyful. As you will be old, 30 years of 40, 40 to 50, 50 to 60, you will be, your body will be more beautiful, more graceful, more shining, more looks like real, more beauty coming. Because your mind also very beautiful. Because coming from consciousness, energy. But first your energy has to move in consciousness, go in consciousness. And as consciousness you develop, then this all three things will be developed also. But first starting from here. First step, second step, third step, and then fourth, you will reach. So no need to deny to body. I not say deny the body. Body is true for you. You don't know any other thing, but body you know, sure. I have body, you can touch, you can feel, you can walk, you can do things from body. So body you cannot deny. Who saying you are not the body? Okay, if master say you are not the body, master every time saying, I am not the body, I am not the mind. But for him is truth. For him is right. But if you say, because master saying and you just follow, repeat, so this is repetition. It is not your experience. You say, I am consciousness. But your work, your dealing, your behave, totally like it. Nothing is consciousness showing. So this is just false. So where you are, you do. In this case, some 30 years before, here was two masters. Big master too came. One was Osho and one was J. Krishnamurti. They both in same time, live. He living in Pune and he living in South. They both have ashram, both have pupils, both have followers. But they are, and they both are enlightened, fully, totally enlightened. But they are both talking, way of talk, doing work with pupil, totally opposite. Totally opposite. You go to Krishnamurti, he say, you no need any meditation. Why are you doing meditation? No need any meditation. You already that. You already consciousness. You already sky. You wasting your time to doing meditation. He is true also. But he is talking from sky. He talking from there and he not looking what going on in pupil. He just talking. And he talking your reality. Reality is right. You are consciousness. You are that. And he's saying truth also. And then when you go to Osho, you listen him. He say, you are body also, you are feeling also, you are mind also. Because now you in this. And first you have to be clean this thing, clear these things. Clear your body things, body desire, mind desires, feeling desires. First you clean, watch and clean. And if you cannot watch your desires, sometimes go with desires also. You need sex, okay, go. You need greed, okay, go. You need attachment, you have, okay, be, but watchful. And he giving meditation. This is medicine, how you can be cured. And when medicine is working you, automatically your sickness will be finished. You already that. No need to say you are consciousness. You will be consciousness. You know it. I am. So he saying to people where they are. And in this case, in this region, if 1,000 people coming to Krishnamurti, maybe 1-2 can be enlightened. But they all understand, oh, I am consciousness. If you talking to them, because they listening the master. Listening every day, reading every day. And he always saying, no need, you are that. Why are you doing meditation? And to him also happened enlightenment without meditation. He did before already past life much. Work, fully work. So he said, to me happened to you, no need also. Because you are that also. But if you are sick, and also look, you your sickness. You have greed, you have attachment, you have anger, you have violence. He said, please first clean this thing. As this all clear, you will be that. You will be healthy. You will be consciousness. So when he working with 1,000 people, much possibility, minimum half can be enlightened. Otherwise, with Krishnamurti, only knowledge happened borrowed, but no experience, no cleaning. Maybe somebody. And this is also right, when anybody be with Osho, 5 years, 10 years, 15 years, meditate, and coming near to center, near to sky, near to consciousness, then right, then this person go to Krishnamurti. And Krishnamurti say, you are that? He say, yes, I am that. He recognize. Because he is ready. So, Osho working with all type of people. First step coming, second step coming, third step coming. He say, okay. Every type coming. And he is working only top one. Number one. And number one is really now much need the master also. And it where he can listen anything. Just he listening the sound of air and he understand. Sound of ocean, sitting near ocean, and he in him clearness coming. He can recognize himself. Because he is just on the edge. Any little hit, pop. So, and he say no need any master. Krishnamurti say no need. No master. No meditation. Why you do meditation? No master. You are that already. And then that time Krishnamurti and Osho also cutting to each other. Osho making joke sometime, he also making joke. Osho people coming to Krishnamurti, he hitting. Why you meditation? Nothing will happen. These people coming, he said to Krishnamurti follower, if he say no need master, why you 20 years with him, sitting every day, why, what you doing? You not understand what he saying? He saying every day, no need any master, what you go every day? What purpose your? You don't understand what he saying? He say no need master, go. Then why coming every day and sitting with him? Why listening him? Why you? He said, no need to be anybody followers. You already that. So why, what he's saying also 40 years. 40 years continuous he say every day also talking, giving discourse. He said, if no need, why talking? So, but they both are right also. They both are truth. They both saying very perfect, no anything wrong. But he working with, if 1,000 people come, he help 900 people minimum. And him 1,000 come, maybe 10 can understand. 20 can understand. Otherwise will be borrowed knowledge. Every day if you listen to master, you are that, you are consciousness. You say, yes, I am consciousness. Even nothing feel. No change. No transformation in you. Your anger is there, your greed is there. And you say, yes, I am that. But you are not pure. So he working from down to top. And Krishnamurti working only top. Krishnamurti don't want to leave his space. He stay in a sky, who can understand. For him, understand, need also you have to come near sky. If you listening from earth and he talking from there, very difficult to listen. If anybody go, you know, maybe 10th floor building and he talking, calling your name, you cannot listen. What he saying, even you thinking something he's saying, but don't know what. Something he talking, but don't know what. He should come down or you have to go up. Then you can listen what clearly. Then you can understand each other, him. But with Osho is different. Osho work, he from sky, whenever he meet the people, come to satsang, first he landing start. Come. Till come here. Not totally earth. He never want to go to totally earth. But he coming to mental body. From universe he coming till mental. And touch and calling pupil. Pupil also coming. Start to up, going to mental. Because he coming where are pupil, where is your really problem, He says, same your problem. Say you have a relationship, you have greed, you have anger, you have attachment. And this is your sickness. And how can we you cure? I say, do this, do this, do this. This technique go, this technique go, that technique go. Maybe you will be cured. If doctor is sitting in his office and he say, do this, even not giving any, and this person cannot listen him, he say any medicine name, take this medicine. This person don't understand. He never heard this medicine name. Doctor has to come, look, check, looking eyes, looking tongue, looking nerves. Then he say, okay, this is your sickness and you have this disease. And then you know, oh, okay, I have this disease, I have attachment, I have anger, I have sex, I have greed, possessiveness. And then you will ask, first thing, master, show what you have. You have this negative things. And this is not, this is hide your consciousness, because this is there. Like a curtain, like a dark. You cannot see the light. So finish your before you this darkness. And then okay. And somebody who very clean already from before. Past life did meditation, more journey. Been with satsang, been with many masters. Then this person already cured. And this person can understand. Same thing happened in... one master was in India, 1,000 years before. His name was Ashtavakra. And he like a J. Krishnamurti. And he was very young boy, 8 years, 10 years. He born, just born and very quick he become enlightened, almost enlightened born. And then one day, Ashtavakra means from 8 side your body is bent. His hand like this, this hand like that, like octopus. You know, 8, if octopus going, 1, 2 leg go there, 2 leg go there. If anybody look him, laugh. Very much laughing. And should be laugh. Laugh coming. Aha, very strange body. Never seen this type body. But he was become enlightened. One day, his father is working in king court. He is part of king, a court of king. And king say, tomorrow we do ceremony. Is spiritual arguments. And he call every who knows spiritual, who are called spiritual person. Say, come everybody and do, we do talk. And I want to listen. They all came. And his father say, get up early morning. Oh, I have to go in court very far, 8 o'clock morning. Everybody is there. And you come. He said, no. Often, Ashtavakra go with father to drop him. Or sometime he is playing outside. Father is working inside. That day is ceremony, celebration. Spiritual talk, gathering. Then father went, and then after 2 hours, 3 hours, Ashtavakra also thinking, okay, go, some work happened, mother say, so go to father and say this thing, bring this thing up from market or something, he say. He went. Janak is sitting, king is sitting in chair, everybody there talking, and arguments, they say, God like this, he say, no, God like that, God should be without body, God should be, all arguments about God and spirituality. Ashtavakra enter, 8 years boy, very bent. As he came, everybody looked, and he looking very strange also, different than everybody. And every whole, all hall is laughing start on him. Everybody laughing, look like very strange body. Anybody look, will be laugh. I say, wow, so funny body. Never seen like this type. So whole, all hall is laughing. When all hall is laughing, 1 minute, 2 minute, not stop. And then Ashtavakra laughing more, much more louder than everybody. Ah. As he laughed, suddenly all hall is quiet. Everybody quiet. And king asked to Ashtavakra, I understand why they are laughing, because you look funny. Your body is funny. So nobody can stop the laugh also, because you looks very strange, different. But they are laughing, I understand why they are laughing. But why you laughing? This I don't understand. He say, I laughing all of you. He say, why? He say, you are here gathering to talk about consciousness, talk about God, and everybody claiming, I know the consciousness, I know the godliness, I know the God, and big, big arguments giving, big, big debate is happening. Somebody half hour, somebody 20 minutes, somebody 1 hour, and you all talking about consciousness. And as I enter, you laughing on my body. Nobody knows here about consciousness. You all false. You all borrowed. You just read the books and talking about it. You don't see my truth. I am not the body. And king, he hit the everybody, and king hated very much. King was very good also, very high soul. He said, then Ashtavakra just said this thing and left out. Go out. King say, okay, finish now. Meeting finish. I don't want any meeting, because he shocked him. Ashtavakra gave big shock, hammering. Then king just went in his room, rest. And no, just whole day thinking this. Sleeping, he could not sleep also night. Thinking this. What he said. He like a big hammer on him. This word, only 2 line he said. But this 2 line is very strong. Even he heard 4 or 5 hours with everybody. Big debate is happening. Nobody shocked him. Nobody hammering him. No any words. Because these words he listened many times. Often he doing gathering. But this time never happened. Nobody is saying like this with so confidence. And then he could not sleep. Early morning he get up, call the one servant and say, go and call him very respectfully. Say, king, request, please, if you can come to him. I want a little talk. Ashtavakra, they came and very respect, give letter, please you come. Invite you. Ashtavakra say, okay. If you very much invite, king, I know very much inviting, I coming. If he say, order come, I never come. I am not follow the king. But now I know he really want. He very humble, very soft, very respectful. He came. Then king and he, Ashtavakra, sit. Only 2 people. Sitting with each other. Janak asked, king asked, what you said yesterday, hammering on me 24 hours all the time, but I not understand. But something big happened. Nobody shocked me like this. Nobody, I'm relaxed, very restless after that. Please you say again. And Ashtavakra already very high, very on the border, just on the sky, near. Ashtavakra say, Janak, to king. His name was Janak. Janak, you are that. You are not the body, you are not the mind, you are that. He is saying three times, you are that, you are that, you are that. Janak says, yes, I am that. He understand. Because he was near. He was just there to center. Just last step, last hit. And camel will be finished. So this happened. Then Ashtavak like a master. He is like a disciple. And master checking with him. Then he said, I don't understand this. But he said, now I understand. Master said, no, not like this. No, he said, no, I understand. And then master check everything. Yes. He said, yes, now you understand. So this one meeting only. Just maybe half hour meeting. And to Janak happened. Enlightenment. He already is there. So just Krishnamurti like modern Ashtavakra. Ashtavakra 1000 years before happened. But with Ashtavakra only few people who really ready, very, very ready, like almost on that age, they can understand his words. This is sure. And also talking about Krishna, about Buddha, about Jesus, about all the masters. And he talk about Ashtavakra. So when any meditators listening him, reading this book, reading that book, listening this video, other all of master, and when they listening too much and much meditation, very mature, and in end when they listening if Ashtavakra, what master saying, just click. Because Ashtavakra the last hammer. And if only that person can understand who already is there, almost, very near. Just one step is distance. And one step has to take more. And he could not take, so Ashtavakram, and he pushed him, and one step happened. So this is. So Krishnamurti is very helpful only for this type of people. And this type people who are very near, very few. Very few. Number one horse is very rare. Number four and three horses everywhere. Two, three, four here everywhere. But number one very difficult. Who can understand? So it is like this. If this is this type man coming who are very near, one satsang enough. Even Osho also talking every day in end of discourse, you are that. You are the consciousness. Just keep this space. Which space you have now, just you keep it. 24 hours if you keep, this space will be forever for you. You will be there forever. Every day he's saying. First he talking, he start from body, feelings, mind, and finally he bring there. And that moment when he say, everybody almost there. Everybody with him, like all hall is there. Left the earth. All consciousness going in the sky. Not part of earth, this place. This place like in the sky. But, and he say, just keep it. But nobody could keep. Nobody could keep. As finished satsang, people running to kitchen because they are big line. If they are not running, they get food 2 hours after. Big line is there. Number by number coming. So everybody run who is the first to get the food. Who get the, boyfriend, girlfriend, okay, after satsang we meeting, go. Or many other things. Somebody want to drink chai, somebody want to food, somebody this, that. So, hurry. Nobody keep care. And when I been there, every day I go also, sitting many, many times. Osho did lecture, finish, he gone. I'm sitting, 20 minutes, 30 minutes, after 20, 30 minutes, I open eyes, only me, one person there, and one person there. We two or three or four just enjoying this space, want to create, keep this space. But because he said, keep it. Don't lose with for little, any little things. Otherwise, your space go like this. You can finish with your little things. Keep it. Concrete it. Make it. Then you can be there. And then I go every step very awarely, like a pregnant woman. Pregnant woman, you know, when she is there, has baby, she walking very soft, very slow, cannot take any big things because baby will be finished. So in me, in you, at that time, God is inside. And you have to give birth to God. Then for only normal person, if any woman has to give birth, very careful. As time coming more, she has to be more careful, more careful. Whole family take care, husband take care, doctors take care. Baby should be come out healthy. Should not be die, should not be sick. Something will be right, perfect. And then if awareness is there only for giving birth to normal man, but if you birth to God, then too much more your responsibility. Your space should not go away. And then it happened. So he's saying also every day, you are consciousness. One time sure he say. But that time when he say, that time almost everybody touching there. He brings to everybody to center. Everybody touching almost, looking, just straight. Like coming to sun very near. Just sun is here. Now you're sitting here, sun is there, very so far. Only you can feel. But as you go up more, light is more, heart is more, burning is more, will be. So it is like this. So it is happened. So do work, meditation, all techniques which we are using here, perfect. First work with body, second work with feeling, third work with your thoughts. These three clear. If you do any meditation very fully on, fully perfect, totally like a scientific, then automatic fourth step you will be feel very high. Yeah, like you in the sky. No body feeling much, no mind feeling much. Just blessings will be in bliss. But if this thing, but first you have to do. And first meditation when you start, from beginning you have to do full. Not going slowly, slowly high. First step, boom, full energy. With dynamic doing full energy. Kundalini doing full energy. Dance doing, just dance, fully energy. And when no doing, then finish. Then not doing anything. Just like a dead body, relaxed. Then energy is working, automatic energy, moving to your center, going to your center. Even that you don't know how much energy you awake, how much energy where go, what work, you can't know. But inside, underground, in you happen. Healing is happening. Energy will work. So I say, no need to deny the body. Body is beautiful. Body like a boat. And this boat can take to you from cross the sea, cross the ocean, only through this body. And when anybody become enlightened, knows what is body, the kissing start. Like you kissing your girlfriend. Body become girlfriend. Say, so good, this body. Only touching hair, this is most blessed work. Blessed things. Just touching. Many times you seen me also when I do like this. This is my most joyful moment. No, you can't get any joy if you touch girlfriend or boyfriend. As I touch like here. Just I touch like this. Wow. So soft, nice and beautiful. Because my body become more and more pure, more beautiful, more graceful. Every day more and more happened. 30 years before, different. Now getting more beauty, more beauty. When I leave body, most beauty will be. Because awareness makes you more beauty every moment. Love makes you more beautiful every moment. Automatic will happen. Positiveness makes you. Body becomes shining star, become immortal also. Every point become immortal. Because this energy when showering on your body get immortal. This mud become immortal also. This is mud, coming from mud. And mud after death, mud going in mud. But this nectar when showering, this nectar make this body. Therefore we worship two masters, after him also. More than half world worship to Jesus. He is immortal, his body also immortal. Worship to Krishna, worship to Shiva. Remember them. Because their body also, because this nectar come. This blessings is showering. This divine is coming. If divine coming, your body will be, point will be divine. And then where you put a leg, that things will be also divine. Where you look, that will be divine start. Anybody whom you touch, they also will be divine start. Because you are divine. So I also say, you are that. Every day almost. But I say work with, because you in body now. You know you are in body, you are in mind, and you have to clean this first. For consciousness, no need any meditation. Consciousness for no need, because Krishna Murti say you are conscious. No need any meditation. I say very perfect, totally right. 100% right. Because for consciousness, no need. Consciousness itself, truth. No need to do anything. He say, you are not the doer. Yes, you are not doer. Consciousness is not doer. But when you have mind don't understand. I not doing. How I can be without doing? And then you making, okay, I working, I loving, I hating, I use this, I made that. So many things you made. But this is happening. And Krishnamurti also right. When anybody come there, they say, no anything to doing here. Things are happening. Automatic is going on. Nobody is doer here. This body also growing, this mind also growing, automatic. Nobody making body big or small. This tree also become bigger. Even nobody giving in forest water or fuel, but tree, whole jungle is become bigger. Nobody is doer. But so nobody is doer. When you in the sky. But when you here, then mind like this. So he talking where you are. And then right work happened. He said, this is your disease. This is your problem. Clear this problem, clear these things. When you will be clear, you will be healthy already. And no fever, you are enjoy. You are flying. When you fever, when you running nose, coughing, you have to rest. You are here. So like this is body, say, but mind also has sickness. Mind sickness, greed, attachment, possessiveness, anger, violence. When this finish, then what left? This all energy will be love. All energy will be giving, sharing, become positive. Then perfect. So like this. Any more other question is? Anyone you have any problems can ask. Maybe I give answer, maybe for you will be okay or not okay. Don't know. But no any question has answer. No many question has answer. 30 years I talking, but I not give anybody's answer. Answer is one. When this asker who is asking, he will finish. When your head is cut. When asker is finished, asker die, mind die, then nobody is there to ask. And then you are that. You are there. But when till mind has, mind want. Mind like a itching. If anybody has itching, he likes rubbing, go on, very good. Even blood coming start, wounds coming start, but he like, go on. Because very good, even he knows hurting, but also good. So mind is this, asking, but no answer also. Answer never get. Only mind when will be quiet. Mind will be silent. When nobody is there to ask, that is answer. But when you are full of mind, I say, yes, ask. Maybe some words, some sentence you can understand. And you start to look very silent. How I can be silent? How I can go beyond mind? How I can be no mind? That is real answer. Here you become no mind, answer come. Answer come, who are you, who I am? Everything you know. But till mind is there, talking will happen. Talks will happen. Because mind like talks. Listening and talking. And slowly listening. Then he, as he getting the taste of silence, then he enjoy the silence start. Okay.